cutting off at the end? Who are you cutting off at the end?
Just the winds.
Oh, no one was holding there, though. So why were you cutting them off?
I don't know.
Okay. So, the beginning. Are you mad at someone?
No.
Okay, good. Because you came up there and you kind of look like you are just really pissed at someone.
Okay.
Good. So, a couple of things that no one has done yet. Do you realize there is a point that the timpani comes in, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. I'm 22.
Yeah, okay. So that person hasn't played for a while, right?
Yeah.
Who are the other people that have not played for a while that come in kind of towards the end of the piece?
Horns,
yes. So when you have people counting measures, you know, 25, 26, they have tendency to fall asleep.
Okay.
So you have to make sure you give them a look.
All right.
After a long, you know, especially it's important part of the harmony piece, right?
Right.
That's second point. Third point. I don't know if Marcel mentioned it or not, but the rule of the melody. And that applies to all the conductors, obviously. The rule of melody, that melody always takes care of itself. That's not the important part in the music. What's important is what's below it, or around it. So you have to pay attention to what the other people are doing. Because playing melody is our ear, Western music, we are used to that. You can anyone can play the melody. It's easy, right? It's what's hard is to control what's beyond and what the players are doing below. So any chance you can do it again, and start paying more attention to what's going on below. Can you make it look in your face that you are enjoying it?
Yeah.
Good. That's kind of an encouragement for the player to do well, you know? If you are not good, you say, oh, she doesn't care, it doesn't matter what I do, it's just, you know? Okay, one more time. Thank you. sometimes it happens that measure is in that tempo and next measure is in this tempo,
yeah,
unintentionally, that the inner pulse is not quite running strongly.
Okay.
You have to pay more. And all you have to do is, now that we heard the harp playing about three times, you know that she can actually do it pretty steadily. So all you have to do is just follow that, right, and kind of enjoy the tunes. Yeah? For the next score, please memorize it. No score next time, whatever you're doing.
Okay.
Next one.